Prince Harry and Prince William were once involved in a childhood row over the line of succession, claimed Princess Diana's former protection officer Ken Wharfe. The Duke of Sussex and his wife Meghan Markle stepped away from duties as senior working royals 2 years ago. The relationship worsened when Harry and Meghan made a number of claims against the royal family in a two-hour tell-all interview with Oprah Winfrey last March. Harry spoke about his relationship with William, and said he hoped the pair could one day heal the rift. Harry said, "The relationship is space at the moment and time heals all things, hopefully. My father and my brother, they are trapped. They don't get to leave and I have huge compassion for that." In reference to the 1997 death of their mother Diana, the Duke of Sussex added, "We've been through hell together, we have a shared experience, but we were on different paths." The two princes were close growing up. However, according to one of Diana's former staffers, William, who is second in line to the throne, was once caught in a heated argument with his brother over the line of succession. According to the Princess of Wales' long-serving protection officer Mr. Wharfe, the two young princes were once squabbling at the back of the car while travelling from London to Gloucester. Speaking on Channel 5 documentary Prince Harry, the Troubled Prince, Mr. Wharfe said, "Diana would always take the two boys to Highgrove in Gloucester. On this particular occasion Diana was driving, I was sat in the front, William and Harry in the back. They'd clearly got off to a bad start because they were arguing before we'd even left." According to Mr. Wharfe, the young prince's nanny attempted to calm the dispute at the back of the car. He then claimed there was a startling outburst by Harry, who was four at the time. Mr. Wharfe alleged, "Harry out of nowhere said, 'William, one day you'll be king, I won't, it doesn't matter, therefore I can do what I like.' You can take that comment two ways. It may indicate envy if you like, that William got this great future as king. But also there's an element of, I'm free, I'm going to choose my own role in life." The Duke of Sussex has since admitted in a number of interviews he had always longed for a normal life. Speaking on the Apple TV Plus documentary The Me You Can't See, last year Harry described living as part of the firm as puzzling. He said, "I always wanted to be normal. As opposed to being Prince Harry, just being Harry. It was a puzzling life." Harry then admitted that the happiest time of his life was during his 10-year spell in the armed forces as he was treated like everybody else. The Duke of Sussex explained, "I got to wear the same uniform as everybody else. I had to do all the same training as everybody else. I started from the bottom like everybody else. There was no special treatment because of who I was.